Washington.
New information on an incident in Lancaster City last night. We've learned from police that a male victim was stabbed a little after 9 near South Duke and Chesapeake Streets. Police say this was an isolated incident stemming from an altercation at a shopping center. We're told the victim has already been released from the hospital.